It is now time for Lisa Su holding computer hardware into a camera.